never been in love. You could touch the moonlight when your heart is shooting stars. You're holding heaven in your arms. Have you ever been so in love? Have you ever walked on air? Ever felt like you were dreaming? When you never thought it could, but it really feels that good. Have you ever?
She's a beautiful lady, intelligent lady, hardworking lady, a lady of class, a lady of style, a lady who has walked her way to the top. And just to correct anyone who did not know who Blige is, she is Dr. Blige. Dr. Blige.
I truly, truly, from the bottom of my heart, appreciate you all. It takes only love. I mean love. Knowing how many people have died in America because of this pandemic, it takes only love for you all to be here with me. I truly appreciate it. And I know that the good Lord that I serve will not let any of you contract any kind of virus or bacteria because you came here to celebrate with me in Jesus' name. I want to sing a song to appreciate God for all that He has done for me, my family, and friends. You all sitting here today, I'm thanking God for you all. You know why? Because it's a blessing that we are alive. This celebration was meant to be a birthday party for me and my husband. But as you can see, you all can see, it's I alone this year. He refused that it's gonna be my celebration. It helps me so much because He always celebrates me. Even when I try for it to be two of us, still didn't work out. So as much as you all think you are here to celebrate me, I'm here to celebrate us, all of us sitting here. To me, this is not a birthday party. My birthday passed December 26th. As you all may know, or some of you, I'm the direct younger sister of Jesus Christ. Yeah, I am. You don't have a choice. I am. And I can see that I am truly the younger sister of Jesus, because when he came out from Mary on the 25th, he prepares the way for me to come out the next day. And because of that, he sweeped the road that I pass on. No matter what obstacle they put, I jump and pass. Because I have a big brother right in front of me.
Of course you can.
been seeing all these beautiful faces in very difficult times like this. You took out time to come spend this evening with us. It's a very special day for us. Family, two wonderful kids. All of you here are all my family. We all know each other. We are all very close. So I really just want to thank all of you for taking the risk to be here today to celebrate my wife. Feel free, feel at home. We have enough to drink, we have enough to eat, and we have enough to drink. Anything you want, any kind of drink you want, you will get it in here today. You are all welcome. Welcome, Nelson, to say a word to all the guests.
Thank you, everyone, for coming. I appreciate you guys all coming here. And I also would like to say I'm really thankful for my mom. She's a great person, and she's done a lot for me. Every time she goes through times of trouble, she always seems to push through, even when it seems like nothing's, like everything's going to go wrong. She always helps me out when I have issues, and she's always there for me.
What a great speech from a great gentleman. Thank you so much. We welcome as well Vania. Hey. She is all dressed in gold. Yes. Vania, please. Vania, please. Welcome the guests tonight, please.
I want to thank you all for coming today. I just want to say that I'm really thankful for my mom and grateful because there's some people out there that don't have a mom. So I just want to really thank her on this special day for her, even though her birthday was last year. And thoughtful and heartful. So I just want to say thank you for being my mom, and yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, like I said before, the apple does not fall far away from the